So one of the most frustrating things about smartphone and tablets is ads and pop-ups. This has been an issue since the beginning of time. Well, Samsung is doing something about it. Let's talk about it. What's up, everybody? This is Eric the Tech Preacher. So you usually don't hear good things about companies, but Samsung is doing something different. Let me explain. Sit back and relax and get your popcorn ready and follow me on this journey. Let's go. What's up, guys? This is Eric back with another video. So I want to show you something. Look at my device, right? And I'm doing this to prove a point. When I turn off my device and I turn it on, this is my lock screen. What you see right here is an ad. This is a Samsung Core app, right? Turn it back on, it's a different ad. Turn it back on, it's a different ad. And so forth and so on. So every time I turn on my device, I see ads. This is a frustrating thing. They're always trying to either give you information that you don't want to see, or they're trying to sell you something. And as you see, every time I turn on my device, I see an ad. It's frustrating. And so when I open up my device, Samsung Core apps always showing ads. So if I open up my weather app, and right here's my weather, at the top of the app, it's showing an ad. And then in the middle of the app, it's showing an ad. Well, Samsung is trying to fix that, especially in their core apps. Even when you open up Bixby, right? When you open up Bixby, you see ads. It's everywhere. They're trying to sell you something, or they're trying to give you information that you don't like or you don't want to see. And this is a huge problem. Even third-party apps are just worse than that, right? So I open up another app. Here it is, an ad at the top. It's not that great. And I'm glad Samsung is fixing this. So Samsung has confirmed that they are removing ads from the stock applications this year with software updates. Now, as far as devices, pretty much your newer devices, you may get it on your older devices. I'm not sure. Hopefully, if you got an older device, you would get this update also. One of the biggest reasons why a lot of people buy unlocked phones is because they already know that carrier branded devices give you a lot of bloatware and you can't uninstall it. And not only that, but the bloatware have ads. And it's plagued with ads. And even the carrier branded core apps is plagued with ads. And even Samsung core apps is plagued with ads. So Samsung has made a decision to cease advertisement on their proprietary apps, which is a good thing. Look, one of the biggest reasons why devices slow down or get hot is because stuff running in the background. Sometimes you have ads running in the background, refreshing constantly. So you have issues over the long period of time of your device getting hot or staying hot or bogging down because you have stuff running in the background. So Samsung is removing ads from their core applications. And look, this is one of the reasons why I like the Samsung ecosystem, because of the great software, great hardware integration. This is good news for the consumer. And I'm glad to see Samsung is taking a step forward to get rid of ads in the core applications. As far as third-party apps, you would probably still see ads. Even YouTube, you see ads, right? So ads all over the place, but I'm glad to see Samsung is stepping up to the plate and trying to remove ads out of their core applications. Even with Samsung Pay, you get ads right in the app. I mean, it's just ads everywhere. And Samsung is taking a step forward to get rid of ads. That is a good thing. So be on the lookout for the software update if you got maybe a last year model, a year before model, or this year's model, or if you get any future models, I guess with the next One UI or the next software update, if they're going to remove ads out of their core applications, which is a good thing. This is Eric the Tech Preacher from Easy Computer Solutions. I just wanted to make this quick video, let y'all guys know that I'm excited for this one because I don't like ads. This is Eric. See you guys on the next video. Peace.